around the last escaping krauts as we rolled towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Oh.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argenton. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thank you, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic. All right, there's our target.
You gotta give those krauts some credit. Train's right on time.
Thickest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles. More than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Shh, shh, shh. Enemy movement up ahead.
Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance.
Daniels!
Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marigny, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on. All right, let's go.
Everyone stay low.
Suppressors on!
Take out the sniper. Use your knife, Daniels.
Well done, Daniels.
Now the officer. On you go. Shoot the officer. Take a few men and go around the house.
Daniels, stay with Crowley.
I'm going. I'm solid snake.
Shh. Careful.
No. My gut. Oh.
Help!
Sniper is yours, Daniels.
Stay low and advance slowly.
This reminds me of... What's it called? No. Oh, what is it called?
Hey,
Change of plans! We've been spotted!
Crawley,
train's
leaving!
You pieces of trash!
Grenade out!
All that hard work.
Enemies at the post office!
Daniel, my AK ready! Move, fellas!
Toss him over!
Flanking left!
We need to get off that train! Damn
it! I need more ammo, sir!
Enemies ahead! Fire!
We'll never make it!
Huh? There's still time!
Got it!
Crawley, train's leaving!
No!
Daniels, get the door!
Shit!
Daniels, get up! Everyone in the Jeep, now!
Oh, no.
Hang on! Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gas! Look!
Darn it! There goes my trophy.
We're gonna lose it!
Working on it!
Right turn ahead! Get in the way! Under the bridge! We're losing it!
Your chance. Take the wheel.
Shit! Light them up.
Oh, snap.
Clear them out.
Keep steady.
They're throwing grenades. Get to the front of the train! Keep firing! Up top!
Oh, no. Then.
Daniels, where the hell are you?
I'm coming, hang on.
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
First aid kit's ready!
I need that aid kit!
Flying in!
Thank you. Ah! Well, I ran out of ammo again, so...
Machine gun! Enemy infantry! He's
tossing out a grenade! Over here!
Coming at us! On it!
To the northwest! He's leaving cover! Open fire! They're trying to maneuver!
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there was.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing the
train. Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. And she had a job for us, too.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city. Sign me up. This is it. We're going to liberate Paris. The French 2nd Armored Division and the U.S. 4th Infantry arrive at dawn. That means we move tonight.
It's been a week since we took out that train. Our platoon's in the middle of Paris, working with the Resistance. Rousseau and Crowley have a plan to sabotage the occupation.
Sabotage!
That means striking at its heart.
Using the documents we obtained from the train, Rousseau and I will pose as Nazi officers to infiltrate the garrison.
This way, gentlemen. The garrison is run by SS and Polizeiführer Heinrich. And he couldn't find me. He came for my parents. And my husband. And finally, my son. Tonight.
Gasp.
Everything we've lost. Everything we've fought for.
Will mean something.
Tonight, we take back our city.
The garrison. Our contact there will supply us with explosives. When we blow the gates, that'll be your signal to approach.
We're counting on you.
All right, boys. Let's get ready.
These Krauts ain't gonna give up easy.
I figure we can survive Pearson, we can survive anything.
I fought alongside him at Kasserine. We should all be so brave.
It won't be long now, mes amis. But first, we enter the wolves' den. See you there.
Boom, boom.
Sabotage! One more checkpoint.
What? I'm a woman!
Nazi fucks.
We're going. Soon this nightmare will be over.
If you're stopped, your cover story must be ironclad. Let's go over it again. You are Gerda Schneider, a military attaché. You was sent by Herr Spiegel and foreign intelligence to arrange for Heinrich's safe evacuation to Berlin.
Take some time to review the dossier.
What?
This is our one chance. Recruiting our inside man came at a terrible price. You're to find him and exchange your briefcase with his. Hopefully, he's obtained the explosives we'll need to blow the gates.
You worry too much, Major.
That's my job.
I'll meet you in front of the garrison when the operation is complete.
Who sent you?
Herr Spiegel.
Good. Whatever happens, once you make the trade, you must maintain possession of the briefcase at all times.
I've come this far. I'll be damn sure I'm going to finish it.
Papiere bitte. Und bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Hallo. Nee.
Bitte sehr.
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Ich habe Reisedokumente für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ich wurde darüber nicht informiert. Aber Ihre Papiere scheinen in Ordnung zu sein. Sie können weiter, Fräulein Schneider.
Now remember, your contact's name is Fischer. He's wearing a gray officer's uniform. Tell me the passphrase.
Berlin.
Good luck.
A gray what?
Das ist nur für autorisiertes Personal. Bleiben Sie stehen und zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Okay.
Sollte eigentlich alles in Ordnung sein.
Sie müssen hier neu sein. Dieses Treppenhaus ist nur für Offiziere. Zu wem wollen Sie?
Oh. Polizeiführer Heinrich. Der Wachmann in der Empfangshalle meinte, ich soll diese Treppen nehmen.
Herr Heinrich muss befohlen haben, die Haupttreppe zu schließen. Gehen Sie.
Oh, he's asleep.
Je suis de votre côté.
Qui êtes-vous?
Courage. Vous n'êtes pas seul. Battez-vous avec moi pour libérer la ville.
Vous avez ma parole. Je le jure.
Vos camarades sont en chemin.
Bye.
Verschwinden Sie! Das geht Sie nichts an!
Ça se fuit.
Mais
qu'est-ce que... Restez caché. La résistance sera bientôt là. Vos camarades sont en chemin.
Vive la résistance.
Yeah. Get punched.
Schulden!
Entschuldigen Sie bitte die Störung, mein Herr.
Wie kann ich Ihnen helfen?
Haben Sie die Werke Valens gelesen?
Ja, das Herbstlied mag ich besonders gerne.
Es ist auch einer meiner Lieblingsgedichte.
Bitte hier entlang, Fräulein.
Salz nicht.
Are you ready to make the exchange?
No, you're early. And I'm late for a meeting. I'll have the explosives in a case matching yours. We'll have to make the swap in the war room.
Lead the way.
No, they're watching me. Use your cover to get into Heinrich's office on the third floor. From there, you can cut across to the north wing and avoid the checkpoints. We shouldn't be seen together. Go now, and I'll meet you in the war room.
Ja, ich habe Reisedokumente für Herrn Heinrich. Ist er da?
Sie können gerne in seinem Büro warten. Er kommt gleich zurück.
Ich habe Sie noch nie gesehen. Darf ich fragen, was Sie an meinem Fenster zu suchen haben?
Verzeihung, Herr Kommandant. Ich wollte gerade nur etwas frische Luft schnappen. Ich bin Gerda Schneider. Ich komme aus Berlin, um Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zu bringen.
Fräulein Schneider? Ich habe auf Ihren Auslandsstudium gehört. Es war in Cambridge, oder?
Ja, das ist richtig. Wenn es Ihnen jetzt recht ist, kann ich Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zeigen.
Da kommen wir noch sicher.
Vielen Dank.
Danken mir sehr noch nicht. Fräulein Schneider. Oh, now, if you will indulge me, perhaps we can converse in English, as you know, I'm sure practice makes perfect. Bitte. Nehmen Sie das Platz. Have a seat. So, Herr Gruber sent you to arrange for my departure. I am.
It was Herr Kommander Spiegel.
Sehr gut. Very good. One cannot be too careful these days.
You look so serious. Let us drink.
To my return to the fatherland. The French deserve each other. But my God! I will miss the cuisine. Take the ortolan, that tiny, delicate songbird. Its eyes poked out so that it can gorge. And then it's drowned in cognac. It's ingenious. I'm not sure what I will miss more. Savoring the sweet flesh or watching it thrash to death. Hmm? But there is one thing of which I am certain. Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all. Whoosh!
This is for my comrades. This is for my son. This is for me. Vive la résistance. Die gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
Danke. Ich werde sie mir schnellstmöglich ansehen.
In Ordnung.
Schnapp den Spion! Was hat das zu bedeuten? Es fehlt Sprengstoff aus dem Munitionslager. Sie wurden zuletzt in der Nähe gesehen. Das ist doch lächerlich. Nichts. Egal. Zeigen Sie alle Ihre Papiere vor.
Okay, no question. Goodbye.
Ja, wir rücken in der nächsten Stunde aus. Der französische Widerstand hat seine nächtlichen Überfälle verstärkt.
Halt! Geben Sie mir sofort Ihre Papiere. Ist das Blut an Ihrem Ärmel?
Ich fürchte, das ist Tinte. Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion auf den Tisch.
Die Tasche wurde unten überprüft.
Fräulein, Ihre Tasche! Sofort! Da!
You never disappoint.
We've been compromised. The whole bloody place is on alert.
They captured our contact.
Tell me you made the switch.
Yes, I have the explosives.
Then we're staying on mission. We'll rendezvous in the courtyard after you plant the charges.
Have to be quiet. Exposed. Just one more.
Thank you. I'll be here if you run into trouble.
Now it's up to you and your team, Daniels.
Something's wrong. We should go now.
Now hold your fire. Get ready.
I need ammo, sir! Here, Daniels! Rally!
Jerry's still inside. We have to take him out.
Bewegung! Schnell, schnell!
Yeah, take this.
Russo, get a smoke in there. Clear the lobby and then sweep the building. Enemy reinforcements are coming. All right, do it.
Clear.
Daniels, first aid kit ready for ya.
Head upstairs and secure the second floor. We'll clear out the rest down here.
On the floor, Fritz.
Room clear. Gotta set up defenses. Germans will be here soon. We'll see them coming from here. If they get close, use the Molotovs. The whole city's fighting back. We're almost there. They're throwing smoke down the street. Here they come. Daniels, aim for the driver. Everyone else, wait till they're in range. Nice shot. MGs, open fire. Keep them off that bridge. Flamethrower in front. Take out that flamethrower. Snipers in the building across the Seine. Over here. Flying in. Too close.
Shoot! Shoot!
Enemies in front, use your Molotov.
Tossing out a grenade! Tossing a smoke grenade!
Half-track's coming across that far bridge.
Oh, okay. This game trolls me. I thought that was on. What's his name? The guy, Dustin. The guy who always gives you help. If he does die, it'll be probably at the end of the game. For two reasons. One, he's my best friend in the game. And two, he's the one that gives me help. So it makes sense for them to do that at the end of the game. See how fast I do that? I probably shouldn't be right there. Yeah, I know.
We did it! We pushed them back!
Nope, that was a teammate.
We did it, Daniel! Back to the others!
I don't know why they're getting attacked. I barely even used it. No!
Outstanding work, boys. Outstanding.
We did it.
The ghost forces are entering the city.
Looks like we might get that champagne and caviar after all.
Hey, Daniels, you still think there's a young gal looking for a handsome GI?
Sorry, buddy. That was just a boost of morale.
Now he tells me.
City of Lights. Finally. Something to celebrate. Hey, Crowley.
There's no turning back. France has reclaimed Paris.
This ain't exactly over yet. The war's not done.
Now, come on, Pierce, and let them have this.
That's what Turner's for.
Taking the garrison and helping to liberate Paris is something I'll never forget. Hell, I think I might have seen Pearson smile. We're gonna ride this momentum all the way to the Rhine.